In this next clip, Middle America is starting to look like Middle Earth. The hobbit on the right is in fact a female cop, and the tall spindly thing that looks like a walking tree is the guy she's trying to arrest. You'd have thought that before tackling this suspect on her own, she may have called for backup, or perhaps even a ladder. You may even suggest that a career in law enforcement is a bit beyond the reach of someone of her stature, but this WPC isn't going to let any of that hold her back. Instead, she starts to get frisky with her suspect going through his trousers. These two are definitely a mismatch, so when she tries to snap on the cuffs, it's no shock when Goliath reveals he doesn't really fancy it after all. And it's even less surprising that the policewoman has all the success and authority of your kid sister trying to stop his stealing her sweeties. In fact, what he had in his pocket was cocaine, which would explain his unwillingness to be searched. As the behemoth saunters off with the mini cop in tow, you can't help but feel that perhaps she'd be more suited to a desk job, where the everyday business of fighting crime might not seem like such a tall order.